With the concentric hold, you're going to grab the rings or a bar, and you can elevate your position as well. So you could be up on a chair or a box, and basically you're getting yourself all the way up above the bar and holding that position. So all the way up, holding, and you're really focusing on pulling your chest into the bar. For the outline time, showing you from the back. All the way up, pulling into the bar.